What do you want?
Nope.
Hey there. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bill. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addy. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Right. See ya.
Oh, it's you.
You open or what?
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
What can I get you?
Need any help over there?
Check back later, I guess. Later.
Deacon, hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English, Shemal Community College, to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all the screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first.
I'm not looking to start shit today.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what?
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinate.
Down you go!
Okay, you were saying?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be NERO soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
This is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
there. Look out.
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
Here it is.
Is it just silver? Inside. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go.
Yeah.
Door's locked. Okay. Gotta be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help. Huh?
I can fix this. Good. Okay. I need this.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.